Good morning students, today we will start a new chapter, that is addition up to 10. Childrens, already you know the numbers. Here in this chapter we will learn how to do addition using the numbers from 1 to 10. So before starting this new concept, we must first understand the meaning of addition. So let us start with the definition of addition first. The definition of addition is that when we put together two or more numbers, it is called addition, or simply we can say putting the things together, and the sign for addition is plus sign. Now we will learn how to do addition with the help of parts related to addition. When we add two numbers, 2 and 3, these numbers are called addends. Simply we can say the numbers to be added are called addends, and the answer of the additional problem is sum or total. So here 2 and 3 both are known as addends, and 5 is known as sum or total. This is the process of addition. This is all about addition. Let us see some more examples of addition in the next slide. Here, the first example, 1 plus 1 is equals to 2. Means we putting 1 and 1 together, it gives 2. Similarly, the next one, 1 plus 2, it means put 1 and 2 together, it gives 3. And the third one is 3 plus 3 is equals to 6. In this way we can do addition, and also we can do addition by counting forward, that is count forward to add. You can use number strip to count forward. Here add 3 and 5 by counting forward. Start at 3 and forward 5 boxes, you reach 8. Here we are starting from 3, okay, and we take one jump of, we take 5 jumps of single step, we reach at 5. This is what 3 plus 5 is equals to 8. In this way can also we do addition, okay. So up to here I will stop childrens, and the next topic we will see in the next session. Thank you.